Ayan guys, tunghayan po natin ang isang dalaga na kung saan pinatay niya po ang kanyang biological mother. Siya po ay 18 years old pa lang guys. Kaya guys, panoorin natin ang kanyang video. Isabella Guzman, she was 18 years old when she was arrested for murder. She stabbed her mom 79 times. Her father Robert Guzman spoke to her daughter about her rebelliousness. Everything was fine. He thought Isabella was okay with it until he saw Isabella wearing a pink sports bra and turquoise short, was holding a knife, and stabbed her mom 31 stab wounds to the face, an additional 48 to her neck. Her father Robert Guzman is in the toilet while calling 911. She underwent psychological examination and the doctor said she suffered from paranoid schizophrenia. According to the doctor, there were obvious signs of hallucinating. She was starting in the space having conversations with people who were not present, and she was laughing at herself. She was accused with not guilty by reason of insanity plea. She will serve 27 years of imprisonment, and after that she will live with her grandmother. And guys, nakikita naman natin sa kanyang mata yung kalungkutan. At nawa is luminis na ito at magising na siya sa katotohanan na mali lahat ng kanyang ginawa. Thanks for watching guys. Bye!